All right, what is up, guys? We're here continuing the Hitman story, following him along on his journey. And I know last time I got caught up. I didn't mean to. It was like unexpected. I hung off the ledge and they ended up seeing me from downstairs. I think it's because like I was compromised, so maybe that's why, but not getting caught up, not gonna die. Let's get it. Continuing the story, Apex Predator. Pray for me. Cutscene? Wasn't expecting that. Let's go. Oh, guess not. Contact Olivia. There's a phone right. No, there's not a phone right here. A random gas station, creepy looking gas station. It's a freaking car crashed over there. There's a payphone. Oh, okay. Thought I need to contact Olivia. Can't use the payphone. Kind of the Arzur Hull. There's a van back here. Two cars, three cars. Unmarked van. Something is off with this van. Why is an unmarked van parked behind the bus stop in the middle of the night? That's what I'm wondering, Chief. Jump over crap. Right. I guess you're gonna make me go this way. It's creepy as hell. What country am I in? Germany? Can't just break this crap. Guess I can't.
It's what they do. How many?
Hell no.
No. They found us once. They'll find us again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
Damn right we will. Berlin, Germany.
Do you copy? Shit. Yeah. It's terrible reception. Must be.
Agent Price. An excellent trapper, Agent Price prefers to hunt alone, a man of nature and solitude. This is his first assignment with fellow agents, where communication is his greatest foe.
No, no trace of our target yet.
Agent yes, Price.
Well, I always work by the book. You don't have to worry about it.
Is he an ICA agent? He is. Yes, I'm. Can I put his clothes on? Nope. The compound and locate ICA agents. Leaving mission area? Okay, my bad. I think he's an undercover agent. That's why he's glowing. Dumbass up. Baby.
Oh, freaky.
I don't even know what he is. He didn't put his clothes on, so.
be able to pass suit. Your number. Classic look.
Thank you. Shut your ass up. I'll do what I want.
You're looking wicked sharp in that suit, but I'm sorry, I can't let you through here.
It can't be that much longer.
Not here with any.
Nah. Can I get in?
You know who's playing tonight?
Oh, yes. Excuse me. I was wondering if you could help me find my bike. Now, I have lost my allergy pills, if you know what I mean. I can get you in for free if you help me.
Yeah. Pretty sure this is your bike over here. Not his bike.
What the hell?
He is missing medicine. They should to be in a basket on a green bike nearby. Radio tower. Is it this one? Yep. I had no idea they were gonna spot me from up there. Oh, I got out just in time. Holy shit. sketch. I'm going to take them out. Just gotta be patient. I'm a wolf. They're my prey. Damn, they were just club security. Fuck. Getting into the club now. Where's he at? It was far away. That is the most absolute bullshit thing I've ever seen. I'm in a fresh disguise. Like, how the fuck did he even know that was me? That's broken. Like, dead ass broken. Doesn't even make sense. But whatever. Now I know. Yeah, I know.
Hello. Sorry. Reception is bad out here. I got nothing to report, Zhao. Zhao, you hear me? Yeah.
Agent Price.
I'm sorry I'm delayed, but someone must have moved my bike, and I can't find my, you know, allergy pills. You know, they seem to have just gone, you know, like, kaput.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm looking.
Get me in the club now.
It's very annoying, but I'll meet up with you inside once I find them. Okay? Yeah, I'll see you later. Hello. Excuse me.
I'm over here, Doug.
I was wondering if you could help me find my bike. Now I have lost my allergy pills, if you know what I mean. I can get you in for free if you help me. I know you're busy, but you didn't happen to find my bike with my allergy. You are a lifesaver. Thank you.
Get in this club, baby.
Look, if you want to get into the club, I can get you in for free. You know, you look like a man who needs to let off a little steam.
I accept.
Oh, I sure do.
You are a little stiff. You really need to come inside. But I promise you, my allergy pills can remove some of that tension. Come, follow me.
Did I subdue him in front of everybody? Hell no.
Hey, I should be on the list. The name is Helfried Ziegler. And this gentleman is my plus one.
Yeah, you can come in.
You have to put this sticker on your phone. No photos allowed. Even when you're on the guest list. Now move along.
If you want to pass, you need to comply to a frisk, sir.
Damn.
Jeez.
Hey.
Hold it, sir. I can't let you enter before I have a look in your pockets.
Okay, have a look in my pockets.
Nothing to worry about. It's simple protocol, sir. Right, that's it. Keep moving.
Come on, follow me. I can show you around if you want. Oh, this place is fantastic. It's hard to get here, but it's the best party anywhere. Oh, and thanks for your help, by the way. Now, if you want to warm up first, there is a chill-out area where you can relax. And, oh, don't forget the juice bar. Oh, the juice is famous here. Makes all your allergies go away, if you know what I mean.
I feel like places like this really do only exist in, like, fucking Germany and, like, Europe and shit. Like, this is insane. It's just a giant warehouse of just party. And you are so slow, man.
Insane.
feel like shit like this only exists in Europe and shit. Easier than I thought, okay. You're trespassing right now. Yeah, that'll come in handy for sure. Anywhere to dispose of them? It's knocked down. God damn it. God, man. makes my heart race when that happens. God, I'm really trying not to get caught. Really, I'm trying to not.
No way. Oh, you're probably right. Bad idea. And Rob would kill us.
He was gonna find the body so quickly. That's right. Don't turn, fuck.
Sent from the head chapter undercover because they believe some of Rolf's crew, meaning you morons, are being a little light-fingered.
That's bullshit.
Is it? Either way, I can just blame you two. They've cut people's balls off for this. That's Rolf, if you don't believe me.
Hey, man, I'm sorry. No offense meant. Just do what you do. I mean, we're innocent.
Yeah, right.
She needed to turn the corner this way. There we go. Dude, I'm dragging him right in front of them, bro. And they don't give a fuck. Too late.
No.
I'm gonna get all of you motherfuckers. You're gonna pay for what you've done. Back in the front. Interesting. I like that you can't really wear one disguise in, you know, all the areas, because I think that'd be like OP, you know? I just fuck everybody up and never get caught, versus where if they forced me to change outfits, it makes it more challenging because other characters within the game won't recognize me. It's gone. What is this place? Agent Davenport, ex-military, and the newest member of this bespoke ICA hit squad. He's impatient due to a lack of experience, but makes up for it by being an excellent shot. He works well in a team.
Agent Davenport.
Alrighty.
How you been?
Hey, it's you again. That was a close one. They'll catch me. They'll catch me if I open up that door. It's okay, I'll come back for him. Chill, bitch. People everywhere. I'm trying to over here to murder them. There's people over around every corner. Is he gonna come back? No. Jesus.
got a ticket in my locker, but I don't want to blow it during a lull, you know?
I haven't noticed that many lulls.
Sure, but there's busy, and then there's busy, and I want...
Okay, what can we do here? Bartender, nah.
Swan reporting in. We've got no sign.
Yeah.
Agent Swan.
What? Thanks so much.
Okay.
They're not dropping off. Yeah, I know. It's on a receipt, right? Ring the doorbell at the drop-off. Would it?
Ooh.
I don't want to be on the phone when my dealer shows. I'll talk to you later. Yeah? Bye.
Sorry.
That there will be a possible increase in national security.
Really? Really?
Totally organic and made from the finest.
In the freezer, bro. What else did you drop? Staff. Locker key. The hell? You didn't even go after it.
Would someone go see what the funk that was?
Okay, okay. Oh, crap. Oh, hey, oh, God, you're hurt. Okay, this is a bad situation here.
Oh. Jesus H. Christ! Somebody want to help us out over here? Really hot, man. Don't you give a shit?
What's going on here? What happened?
Somebody's over there. They're on the ground. They're hurt bad. They're right over there.
Calm down. That asshole in the bar over there.
Hey, stop that right now. That cove the body. Understood?
Drop the crow.
Man, how? Well, actually, I know how. I was a little too late. It's too slow with it. Shouldn't even have thought twice about it. Pick them up, dump them, pick them up, dump them. They wouldn't have seen a damn thing.
I'm just A-okay.
Real. I do need to do better. This is terrible. Compromised. I need a new fit.
What's the matter, buddy? Can you get up? Can you hear me?
Whoever finds the shooter. No. Can I get away?
What the hell?
I think I can get away. Load. Right here. Jeez, man. Get a new fit ASAP. Okay, you know what? I'm playing like an idiot. Let's load. Let's go here. Oh, my lord. I have to do this good. I have to do this right. Without getting caught. Getting caught. I got caught 3 times already. I hope I don't get caught right now. Okay, cool. Stairs here, I can climb. Wrench. Leads to absolutely nowhere. Where is he? He's gone. All right.
Hey, man.
Shut up. Is he walking away? Where's he going?
Thank you.
What?
Details, info, intel, what have you got?
He's trying to blend in. He's in disguise.
Hold on. That man, I know him.
Stand by for a description on Tango.
Full mail.
Negative command.
RT!
Don't make this any worse. Come on out.
Nothing clear. That obviously didn't work. This is insane to me.
Hey, 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 get up.
Sure you're okay?
Make the bastard pay. We lost the target.
No way. Not gonna lie, as much as I love to not get caught, I love getting caught and making it intense and fucking people up. I just don't even want to check the trash can. We'll just take them out one by one.
Reveal yourself. We're combing the area. There's no escape. Give it up. We lost him, goddammit. Maintain high alert. Stay on your toes.
Coming up. Yep, he is. Oh my God. Fucking them all up. Hell yeah. That wrench. Yeah, this got dirty real fast. Get down and dirty. Said fuck it and went with it. This is probably where that guy shot me from. The hell? Let's go, baby. Look for that.
Interesting.
Even gave a fuck. Don't give a shit about this guy. Okay, what happened to it? That's where he was shooting me from. Jesus. There's so many of them here. Still more, though. I don't think if I killed him, they would even hear it. Really don't. I don't think they'd hear it at all. He doesn't need to die. Need to get to the roofs of those buildings. So I can eliminate those pieces of shit. The guy from there. There was a guy over here, yo. Unless...
Come on. What's this ticket shit even about?
So you dropped something.
This isn't an arcade. Just let me in quietly. No one will know whether I had one or not.
If I could let you through without a ticket, then we wouldn't have a ticket.
Did you call again?
This,
yeah, right. Section of my own.
It's not like I'm trying to be a jerk here. And I'm just trying to do my job. That asshole. The bar over there.
We might have a situation. Keeping it careful. Anyone there? Answer.
Lost visual. Anyone got eyes on Tango? Where did he go?
You shouldn't wave that thing around here. Command, very unprofessional.
Please acknowledge. Come in. I think I've got something here.
I need a cup of tea, like, right now.
I was trying to throw the crowbar. I thought I was going to equip the crowbar. And I didn't equip it. Goddamn.
Roger. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. We'll...
Calling in! Something's still going down. Oh, come on. If there's anyone out there, show yourself.
Did I get him? Damn, I don't think I got him. Man, that was turned messy real quick. They got messy real fast. Man, I don't even know what to say. That's pretty sweet. That was hardcore. Man, okay, listen. It got messy real quick. But there's a lot of action in this one. You can't deny that. Anyways, that was a lot of fun. And catch you guys on the next one. Peace.